Dr. Shivani from HairMD Clinic Pune. Today we will discuss about can you do hair transplant without shaving hair. The answer is really depend upon first what type of transplant you are undergoing, second the number of graft, and third the patient is male or female. If you are undergoing FUT, that is strip method transplant, then it is depend. Minimal shaving is required at donor age. No need to shave the entire head. But if you undergoing FUE transplant, then it is depend on number of graft. If you require 1,000 or less than 1,000 graft, then minimal shaving is required at donor area, that is be saved in a strip at donor area about 1 inch in height. So no need to shave the entire head. But if you are undergoing more than 2000 or 2500 grams, then we need to shave the entire head. In this case, it is impossible to perform FUE extraction without shaving the donor area. In female patients, we do not need to shave the entire head because female wear long hair, and we can extract small. We can able to extract only a small number of graft, and this small number of graft can be extracted by shaving in a small area. So no need to shave the whole head. Why we need to shave the donor and recipient area? First, we need to shave the donor area to visualize the angle of hair and to minimize the transition, that is damaging of graft. Second, we need to save the donor area to prevent over harvesting. Means this is occurs when too many graft are harvested from small area. Third, we need to save the recipient area to mimic the natural angle and direction of hair and to give most natural possible result. No sew technique has risk. Then also, if you want to go with no sew technique, then it is much more difficult and time consuming for the surgeon and technical team, and you maximize your bed result. One thing keep in mind that after the 1-2 week of procedure, any visible sign of hair transplant are gone anyways, even with your head sew. If you have any query or question regarding this, then you can mail me. Thank you.